Breaking: NFL loses second major sponsor over anthem protests. News has recently come to light showing that another major sponsor of the NFL has chosen to pull their advertisements from the troubled league. Another one bites the dust, as they say. Is this going to be enough to get NFL Commissioner Roger Goodell and owners FSA through the social justice veil and get the sport back to what it was before protesting became a trend? The second business to pull out from the NFL is Flemington auto dealership Colossus, which is owned by Steve Culfer, according to Observer. Culfer made himself crystal clear leading up to his official statement. The National Football League and its owners have shown their fans and marketing partners that they do not have a comprehensive policy to ensure that players stand and show respect for America and our flag during the playing of the national anthem, Culfer started. His statement was simple to understand. He is trying to explain that the NFL has done nothing to ensure that they have a policy that explicitly says whether protesting is acceptable. The reason why they have not made this decision is twofold. If they do make a rule banning national anthem protests, Democrats will accuse everyone who has ever worked for the NFL as being a racist and will probably try to initiate lawsuits. On the flip side of the coin, they know that a majority of Americans do not support kneeling during the anthem, period. If they make a rule openly allowing protests during the anthem, they are going to lose fans by the tens of thousands in sponsors, and that all translates to money. Ironically, because of their idle behavior, the latter is occurring regardless. Lifetime fans are losing interest in the sport that has taken on the activism of identity politics. Culfer continued, as the NFL parses the important nationwide issues of social justice and freedom of speech, it is clear that a firm direction by them is not forthcoming. Therefore, we have canceled all of our NFL advertising on the Optimum and Infinity networks. This statement just proves the original point. If the NFL is going to tiptoe around the subject and hope for the best, they are going to lose their fan base and sponsors will, naturally, pull away from the sport as an advertising avenue. The NFL seems to be failing to realize that their organization, and, therefore, the sport, is a business and that even the biggest businesses can fail. By allowing this behavior to take place in their arenas, they are not only pushing a false narrative but alienating their fan base. Another sponsor pulls out from the NFL over anthem protests. Is this getting the attention of the NFL? A spokesman denied the chance to admit how much money the NFL is going to lose due to the Flemington dealership group pulling out of their sponsorship role. However, a New Jersey analysis from someone at Observer confirmed that this is going to make the NFL lose about five figures worth of money every game cycle. The big question now is this: how many other sponsors are going to pull out in time? Are those sponsors going to finally shake the NFL from the role of social justice advocate and into doing the right thing, or are the owners going to sink with the ship, so to speak? It is hard to say what the fate of the NFL is going to be. One thing is for sure, they have to get their act together if they want to get through this with sponsors and their fan base intact. More fans are dropping off on a daily basis, and the sponsors are trickling away.